And new video tonight of a protest right at the police commissioner's doorstep. Overnight, demonstrators showed up Commissioner Dermot Shea's Upper East Side townhouse, flashing lights and sounding alarms. Protesters say this was a response to the NYPD clearing their city hall encampment in an overnight raid last week.